Greetings and welcome back, everyone. Back to K27 Plays. We're continuing with Undertale, where we left off at the spaghetti here. I think. And as you can see, I've added the pretty border. So, let's continue on our journey. Dog marriage. Oh, something's here. Pomegranate. Oh, cute attack. So, I also was doing a bit of reading and discovered that Teddy Bark. And I discovered that basically I am completely screwed out of the pacifist. Okay. Yeah, because there's a pacifist and there's a genocide playthrough. Either you kill everything or. Not kill everything. Spare everything, whatever. Click. Anyway, yeah, so with that little thing that I killed, as well as Toriel, I'm screwed out of that. And since I've spared plenty, then I don't think I'll get genocide run either, so we're just gonna do whatever feels right at the time. What's that smell? Where's that smell? Who's that smell? If you're a smell, identify yourself. There's that weird smell. Makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you! Dog Amy, Dog Arissa. It's only what he smells. I smell like a weird puppy. Oops. You smell all right. Actually, are you actually a little puppy? Please, don't actually. Oh my. Belly pop. Oh, don't leave me out. Dogs can better the dogs? A new world has opened up for us. Thanks, weird puppy. You're welcome. What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me? Really? Wowee! No one's ever enjoyed my cooking before. Well then, fret not, human. I am Master Chef Papyrus. Make you all the pasta you could ever want. Yeah. I started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him. Yeah. Human. How do I say this? It's been a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look like water on my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And as usual, not easy where there's nowhere around. So what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I and the great Papyrus will solve this conundrum. And we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try to puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Alright. Wow, you solved it. You did it all without my help. Incredible, I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. Might even be too easy for you. Yeah, hehe. Oh, hey dude. You didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Human, you're gonna love this puzzle. It's made by the great Dr. Alphys. Once I throw the switch, it'll begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Blue tiles are electric. Green tiles are alarm tiles. Orange tiles are orange scented. They smell delicious. Blue tiles are water. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, water will also zap you. Purple tiles are fucking colors. Sure. Hmm. Yay. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier wasn't too bad for my brother. But if he keeps it up next year, he'll even make something edible. Fills you with determination. Aware of dog, please pet dog. Pomeraisins. All the Pomeraisins. It's the size of a piece of the kibble. Oh, you're mean. Whoa! It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it, the red marker. The snow peppers. Peppers, papyrus. Tiny dog house. A snow puff. This is a snow puff. That's not a snow puff. Hi. Hi. It's the greater dog. Thinks fighting is just play. Just bet the air. Oh. comes towards you, fucking slobber on your face. falls asleep. It wakes up. It's so excited. Thinks its entire weight to you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't fed enough. Pet capacity is 40%. Puppy. It's a bridge. What happens if we go down then? What's down? Some googly eyes fell on the ground. Gosh darn teenage googly eyes. With a small, confused dog. I took out a bookmark of a smug teen winking. Yeah. So we'll just go this way. And when does it break? Behold, the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror. Swing violently up and down, the tiniest chance of victory on me. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it. Well, what's a hold up? Hold up. I'm about to activate it. You include the dog. But doesn't look very activated. Well, this challenge seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. Skeletal standards. This one is too direct. No class at all. Away it goes. Phew. What are you looking at? Yeah. Deal. Determination. I want manly bandana. Tough blood is 5 attack. So that's nothing different. Sell something? Is this like a pawn shop? I don't know how it works where you come from, but I started spending money on old branches and used bandages to set me out of business in a jiffy. Take your time. Ah, fine, fuck you. Laid out. Do they fill me with determination? What's maximum HP? Okay, explore. Something about it disturbs me. So adorable, teehee. Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. Try it sometime. sounds good, but I got it. You're gonna make it with a fish. There was the time, but look at me now! The number one word choice creator in the entire... Under it. Look in your eye. There's someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you? Up here. Ah, to be young again. Real sure feel boundless. Maybe we don't answer here again. Like the joy of finding another pasta lover, the admiration for another's puzzle solving skills, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you're cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it would be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. Don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the great papyrus, will be your... No. No. This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are a human. I must capture you. Then, give him my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard. He likes to say, nyeh-heh-heh. Nyeh-heh-heh. What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I must go to some very high standards. Oh no, you're meeting all my standards. I guess this means I have to go on a date with you. Let's date later, after I capture you. You are blue now. That's my attack. You're blue now. Oops. Thank you. And yeah, this is where I fuck up. I don't have anything else to get myself with. My special attack. Hey, stupid dog. You hear me? Stop munching on my bone. Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack. Shot. See you shaking your boots. Therefore, I, the great papyrus, like to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy. Okay. Yoo-hoo-hoo. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undone's gonna be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend Quantity will remain stagnant. Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. We haven't even had our first date, and I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Well, I need to make files, just give people awful puzzles and fight them. You taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and give you directions to the surface. Continue forward as you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Okay. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you'll have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is. Well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. If you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, may I please go home?" I'll guide you right to the barrier himself. That's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have a date. The tea. Thank you. My hips. My brother's pet rock. It was forgets to feed it. Oh, it's covered in sprinkles. That's a trash can. Feel free to visit anytime. Aha! Just in my food museum. Please peruse my culinary art show. Pressed, I increased the height of my sink. There's his Sands, stop plaguing my life with incidental music. Okay, is that the feather talk? Said stop. Yeah, sure. Go inside in. Do whatever people do on the date. That's really a text I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday. That's basically just happened. The internet. Quite popular there. Dozen away from a double digit. Humans must have descended from skeletons. Ah, yes, action figures. Let's just see they're from a chubby smelling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa. That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I have to drive down a long highway. Wind in my hair, sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. Cruise-wise news. Those skeletons on the classics, I think sometimes. Yeah, why not? Didn't even start. Yes, that means it's time for part three. Step three, put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing? I've been dealing around your head. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, yesterday you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You wanted to date me from the very beginning? Yeah. No! You bet it all. You're way better at dating than I am. No, you're dating power. Yeah. Don't think you've bested me yet. I, the great people, beat that dating. I never will. See, I too can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Line up with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Even I want you to be happy too. It's time that I told you. Hi, Papyrus. Hi. Boy, it's not hot in here, it's just me. Oh, shoot. Even. Sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. And forth. But alas, I, the Grip of Papyrus, have failed. I will join you deeper into your own intense love for me, a dark prison of passion with no escape. Oh, wait, that's wrong. I can't feel anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this all never happened. After all, you're very great, and you'll be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. Hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. I'll help you settle for second best. Oh, if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go. What the fuck did I just... Jesus. 30. I didn't have 30. Alright. We'll come back to that. I think. Can we come back to that? Before. No cows down here, so what are the burgers made of? Of course he's cool. He'd be cool too if you wore that every day. Still a work in progress. Yeah, what's up? Yeah. 10,000 G. Just kidding. Let me put it on my tab. Wait. I was gonna say something, but I forgot. Choo-choo laying on the ground. Choo-choo rides more armor than I understand. Oh, it's awesome. I'm so jealous. To get her attention. Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Himself out of the room. I remember saying something like, I hate British flowers. This is Papyrus. How'd you get this number? It was easy. Just dialed every number as quickly until I got yours. What are you wearing? Asking for a friend. So, dusty tutu. Are you wearing a dusty tutu? Yes. So you are wearing a dusty tutu. Got it. Be quick. Have a nice day. Thank you. go back and save. Because I am getting to a sleepy point. Crack there. So, that's gonna be it for tonight, and again, tune in tomorrow, we'll continue our story, and see what happens. Maybe we'll donate some more money to the dog. Alright, peace out.